This is a deli duo. Celery and water is a deli duo. You need it. This is terrible.
Why can't you just eat that peanut butter that's in there? It's not
bad. It's not Jiffy though. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's a difference between Jiffy and Kroger. Right?
It's peanut butter.
But hey, if you have a couple of dollars, I'll go get some.
I have a whole jar.
I don't know where
you need to find it.
Where's it? Where's the location?
I don't know. Someone set it somewhere or took it to work.
You sure you got some?
Huh?
Are you sure you got some?
You know what I took to work?
Celery is that ass, but I mean, it really is terrible. And I need peanut butter for this. Yeah, this is really terrible. This is a terrible, it's just a bore of fruit. Okay. Nah, it's cheating the process. Peanut butter gives out good fibers. Nutella's just base. This just shot a bunch of sugar chocolate. It's just cheating the process. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. They just probably make that shit up. Oh, for real. Yes. Yeah, it's not. You're cheating the process.
Yes, it is. Look, I'm gonna look it up right here.
I know. I say you're cheating the process. I didn't say nothing about process.
You didn't say it was a processed food, but yeah, it's just sweetened chocolate spread. Yeah. It's sweet and naked.
It's sweet though. Come on, guy.
It's peanut butter. You don't think they add sugar to that shit?
Yeah, but it's...
You're right, though. You may be right about that.
Red.
I gotta come up with a...